sorry, Mrs. Ferrier,
for breaching the rules.
What changed your mind? Why did you decide to plead guilty? Is it taking too long to get to this point, do you think?
I feel like your constituents will be behind you on this.
Are you going to stay on as an MP?